MBIs or less supported, the high proficiency approaches, as an important platform which brings together the friends of Afghanistan from its immediate and extended neighborhood to promote political consultation and regional cooperation for a strong, independent, prosperous, democratic, and united Afghanistan. My presence here underlines India's strong commitment to that cause. The theme of today's meeting combines cooperation with security and connectivity. This is particularly relevant to heart of Asia. India's vision of this process is one of interlinked trade, transit, energy, and communication routes with Afghanistan as an important hub. Connectivity also lies at the heart of India's own efforts to develop regional economic cooperation. The heart of Asia cannot function if our ties are blocked. Nothing can benefit Afghanistan more immediately than full and direct overland access to India's market, to enable it to take advantage of the zero-duty regime available to its export to India. Similarly, if Afghan trucks could carry Indian products to markets in Afghanistan and Central Asia, that would be the best way to make trucking from Afghanistan cost-effective and viable, and restore benefits to the whole region. India is willing to receive Afghan trucks on its territory at Atal and create necessary facilities for Afghan products there. We have also formally indicated our willingness to join the Afghanistan-Pakistan Trade and Transit Agreement. India is also working with Afghanistan and Iran to develop trilateral transit. Participation in development of the Chabahar port will augment our connectivity with Afghanistan and beyond. India's engagement in trade, commerce and investment, CDM, within the heart of Asia process, as a lead country, complements our bilateral development cooperation with Afghanistan, including in the spheres of infrastructure, connectivity and capacity building. Let me take this opportunity to extend our hand to Pakistan as well. It is time that we display the maturity and self-confidence to do business with each other and strengthen regional trade and cooperation. The entire world is watching and rooting for a change. Let us not disappoint them. For its part, India is prepared to move our cooperation at a pace which Pakistan is comfortable with. But today, let us at least resort to help Afghanistan in the best traditions of good neighborliness through more effective transit arrangements. Excellencies, democracy is taking roots in Afghanistan. We acknowledge the role of President Ghani and CEO Dr. Abdullah in building on the strong foundation created by former President Karzai to ensure peaceful, democratic and inclusive governance for the whole of Afghanistan. Terrorists have made concerted efforts to capture and hold territory, reminding us that they have not changed. We salute the Afghan National Security Forces and the Afghan people for countering the forces of terrorism and extremism with courage and resilience. They need the continued support of the international community to defend Afghanistan's unity and security. For its part, India is ready to work with Afghanistan to strengthen its defensive capabilities. It is also the collective duty of all of us to ensure that the forces of terrorism and extremism do not find sanctuary and safe haven in any name, form or manifestation. We in Afghanistan's proximity have a particular responsibility in this regard.